We hope you have a wonderful time. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. Whoa!
goes back to the very beginning of Da Vinci and the beginning of the dance program here. And that is that at the final dance concert, which is now, all the eighth graders get to get on stage together, regardless of what class they're in, and do the shim sham together. The shim sham, for those who don't know, is like the tap anthem. Like, everybody in the world who takes tap dance knows some version of the shim sham. So everyone who is in dance 1, 2, or 3, 4 learns the shim sham. So it's a coming together, and it's a rite of passage as we send these beautiful dancers on to high school. Eighth graders, are you ready?